you can tell, this is the same job. I already posted some videos from earlier, just a couple of days ago. This is a pretty elaborate job. It's a big job. And I'm still not done with it yet. I still got a good bit more chipping to do. What I'm doing is you can't see it in any of these clips, but just like in the very first clip on this video, there's a rise right there. Well, there's a pond over that rise. And what's fixing to happen is there's going to be a house built where that pond is going to be built. And this is the ring of trees all the way around that pond. It was basically a jungle. And what I'm doing is I'm taking it and opening it up and turning it into like a park. And so I'm taking all the small stuff out, a lot of the trees that are just not very desirable in there. This is over in the prairie. There's locust trees. There's a lot of bodarks, a lot of persimmons, a lot of hackberries, and there's oaks mixed in too. And poison ivy, probably some of it's up knee deep all the way around through here too. One cool aspect about this thing is that levee on that pond, I'm going to cut it. And I'm going to cut it for the owner and drain that pond for him, because he's actually going to fill that pond in. It's just an old cow pond. It's nothing special to it. Slap full of duckweed right now. And he's going to take that levee and fill it back into that pond, and then they'll end up backfilling it more and then building this house in that area right there. So I'm running the lift a good bit because he wants everything, all the trees up, the limbs on them about 20 to 25 feet limb level is what he wants. So it looks really, really good. I've got a before video of it, and then I've just shown this chipping part to where you hadn't really seen the whole thing, because I don't want to show it again until I get completely done with it. But there is no telling how many tons of chips I have chipped. There is no telling how much gas I have burned through that chipper either. And last week I chipped 5 days. This week here, I already chipped 2 days this week. The week before, I chipped 3 days that week. And just a lot. Been running the dog out of the mini excavator and the Rotobec and all my saws too. So anyhow, I hope you enjoyed this video and the chipping stuff, because that's what I'm going to be doing for a pretty good while. Appreciate y'all watching. We'll catch y'all later. Later, taters.